John Jacob's correct statements. Stand facing any good golfer and watch the space between his hands and right shoulder. During the downswing, you will see that it widens like lightning. The fundamental action in the golf swing is, without a shadow of a doubt, the swinging of the arms. If you are to play well, you must swing them freely. Yes, of course, you say, and I do. I would suggest, sir or madam, if your handicap is between 36 and 12, that you do not.